deBorde is where in the morning we actually unload these blue coats and they return to the store. We'll process the turns. We'll unload some cross dock that comes to us from other distribution centers. If we get past the halfway point, that's when you'll see the actual shipping that's happening. Everything that we pick goes into a blue coat. There's some product that goes in the vendor cases. About 90% goes in the blue coat. The balance goes in the actual vendor cases. In the center here is all of our reserve locations for product, or we've got pick modules. So the product goes straight to that. We have 6 active pick modules right now. A 7th one is a seasonal type item, and our first season is coming up with back to school. We'll pass a large building in the entry center. We can't all go in there because I can never get you out, but that's our stock.